A new alcohol labelling campaign has been launched, designed to put the brakes on problem drinking. But critics say the health warnings will have little effect because they're too difficult to read.
Look carefully. This little label has a very big job. It's designed to fix Australia's negative drinking culture.
Just have a look at those little black labels. They're the new campaign to stop people binge drinking and drinking irresponsibly.
Okay, can't even see that label. So,
a couple of drinks, you won't be able to see it.
Do you think that's going to change the way Australians drink?
Probably not.
So you're telling me so that you can't even read that?
Well, I can't without my glasses.
Drinkwise Australia, with the help of alcohol companies, is rolling out the labelling nationally. Along with point-of-sale pamphlets, the campaign is designed to highlight the dangers of alcohol for children, teenagers and pregnant women.
We all need to be looking at changing sets of attitudes to increase the chance that young people in Australia grow up healthy and productive, they not only avoid the harms associated with alcohol during the teenage period, but they have the maximum chance of being independent, productive adults.
I've got three daughters. They'll drink this.
They don't care about that label?
They don't even look at that.
Perhaps the missing link in this campaign, however, is that any drink which is poured into a glass and then served still contains absolutely no warning.
As for the question of the label's size...
There's a limited space on a label. You can only have short lines.
The new packaging will begin appearing on shelves this week. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.